I finally convinced Marcus to let me go out. I'd
slept what?
The day, and he'd stayed to watch over me.
What is he doing back at work?
Back in touch with reality. My physical condition was deteriorating rapidly. My mental state wasn't much
of
better.
Of course! Of course! So that's the perfect condition to go back and work at the IT department in a giant national bank. Those accounts don't matter anyway, really. Oh. Simon says activate!
Hello, Detective Taylor Miles, New York Police.
The police, they found me.
Okay, I guess no, Simon says. What the hell? Drawer. What am I supposed to be doing? Like, it didn't even say what to do. It just said, like, he's about to enter your office? Is that what this is? Oh, it's because he's coming for the thing. Okay, stand up. Right there, look at it. See right there? There, I guess you can't. Right there.
A torn piece of computer paper.
Throw it away.
For a bookmark.
No, just throw it away. Don't talk about it. The rip is right there. Just throw it away.
I'd better try to hide this.
Or throw it away. Oh, there's more? What the hell? What the hell's that?
Richard III. I often read Shakespeare. I like this.
Oh, is that supposed to be like some connection? Like he's gonna associate the Tempest to Richard III? Yeah, get rid of that.
Marcus gave me this book.
Oh my god, just put it away! Just hide it!
I'll leave it lying around.
Stop talking and hide it! You're running out of time! Hello, no murderers in here. Hi. Hello there. How are you?
Hello, I'm Detective Tyler Miles, New York Police. Are you Lucas Kane? I've just got a couple of questions for you.
I killed no one. Subject.
Questions? What about? I'm working on a homicide case, and we have reason to believe that the murderer worked at this bank.
What?
What do you want to know?
What? No, here? Oh, shit.
Could you confirm that this list came from here at the bank? I wonder if he's going to say anything about the watermark.
Truth.
The paper does come from here. It has our bank ID code and the watermark.
Is there a way to establish
is the truth just the way to go
from?
With this?
The manager already filled me in, but maybe we can learn something more.
Truth.
This kind of paper is used by stock buyers to print out their quotes. There's about 100 of them here in the bank.
Oh, over, down, up, over.
This guy seems really tense. Probably nervous about being questioned by the police.
That's it. Yes, definitely did not kill anyone. What the hell?
Is there a problem, Mr. Kane?
Do not act nervous.
No, sorry. Is there a way to determine where this particular document was printed out? What's his problem? Seems like my questions are upsetting him.
No, it's those giant things behind you.
No, not really. Our printers don't leave any identifiable marks.
A witness helped us make a composite photo of the suspect. Would you mind taking a look at it for us?
Certainly. What the hell?
Hey, are you all right, sir?
Yes, I'm fine. I feel tense. I've got to keep cool.
This remind you of anyone?
Joke.
Hey, this looks like a lot of people I know. Could even be me.
Yeah, you're right. These composite photos can be a little vague.
Good work, buddy. Good work.
It's gonna take us a while to track this guy down. The composite doesn't seem to be helping much.
Oh, are you kidding me? What the hell? There's a literally giant one.
Have you noticed anything unusual here at the bank lately?
Oh, no. No, everything is cool.
They already told me about what happened to this guy yesterday. I wonder if he's going to mention it.
Yes, of course I'm going to mention it.
Yes, actually, I'm susceptible to epileptic seizures. They're fairly rare, but they can be violent. In fact, I had one yesterday, and I'm afraid I put on quite a show. But that's about the only unusual thing that's happened here recently.
Oh, God.
That's weird. His forearms are bandaged. I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe I should mention
Did
them.
Something happened to your arms?
Oh, I had a stupid accident doing some home repair work. I guess I'm not much of a Mr. Fix-It guy.
Hey, is that you in the picture with the priest? Is he a friend of yours?
Why, he is my brother.
That priest looks a lot like him. Maybe a member of his family?
My brother? Truth?
That's my brother, Marcus.
What the? Oh, God. Wait, how did doing good on that?
Sir, are you sure you're feeling all right? You don't look so good.
I might have a little cold.
You know, the kind that causes me to lose my freaking mind. This is where we just stare at each other?
So tight. I guess spending your whole day with computers fries your brain a little.
Nerd!
I'm not feeling very well. I'm just gonna go and splash some water on my face.
You go right ahead. I'll wait for you here. He's acting so strangely. I better take a quick look inside his desk before he gets back.
Yeah, that's a good thing to do. Inside his desk. Inside his desk, not at his computer. Whatever. Okay, picture one, him and his brother.
There's something written on the picture. LKMK, June 2003.
Oh, is he gonna piece together because the signature on the thing? I said. Oh, that's not important enough. But the pen is what cracks the case.
There ought to be some fingerprints on it.
Ooh, look at that.
That'll make it easy to see if this is our man.
Anything else? Nope, nothing back there. Can I blame it on that other guy that sat across from me, that dickhead? Oh, wait, hold on, he's coming back. Is there anything else? Guess that's it. Can I look in his drawer? Oh, wait, computer? Oh, shit, here he comes. Hi! Not doing anything! Especially not on your computer!
You feeling better?
Yes, thanks.
Well, I don't have any more questions. I'll let you get back to work. Thank you for your cooperation, sir.
I do not even know how I did there. Was that good or was that bad? I'm going to assume it went horribly. Wait, why are we going back to Tyler's apartment? He has possible case-solving evidence on him right now.
I didn't expect you so soon. Be a good boy and preheat the oven.
Oh, okay, it's to get some tail. Well, that makes perfectly...
I'll be out in a minute.
Obvious sense. That and his awesome Q-bert wall art. Where is that? Can we look at that. That's amazing. Okay. First off, we're missing something. Come on. Play pimp music. Activate pimp music. Fine. Heating pre-ovens? Heating pre-ovens. Pre-ovens. The worst design thing ever. Is an oven not good enough for you? Why not get a pre-oven? Well, this may be the first fridge in the game that doesn't just have milk in it. Oh, they about to celebrate. It's like, baby, I should be solving a case, but I came home for you, girl. Pre-ovens. I don't even know what those would do.
Well, hello.
Hello, Detective Miles. Do you know what day it is today?
Not a clue.
Well, we already had Christmas, so 4th of July? No, that's summer. No, you got me.
Tyler.
Okay. It's been exactly 2 years since I met the woman of my dreams.
And then I dumped her for a classy white bitch.
I feel like dancing.
Oh, so now I get to put on the music, okay.
Cue pimp music!
What the? Tyler is amazing. Oh, shit. Gonna get it on with you tonight, dancing with my girl. Why she decided to wear a dress, I don't know. Gonna get it off, take it down to her toe. Cause that's a place on her body. I love this game. I need to get the soundtrack to this game. Specifically all the songs in this game. That are actually sung, not like the dun 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 music that plays whenever I screw up. Seriously, there is a murderer on the loose. And Tyler is taking time to just get it on. He don't even care. Meanwhile, tomorrow at work, they're gonna be like, Tyler, what are these stains on the evidence? I don't know. I don't know what those are. It's sticky. What, Tyler? I don't know what to tell you. Bird poop. That's what it is. Bird poop. The DNA evidence is all over the place. Woo-wee. Wait, why did we pour that champagne? We just wasted very nice champagne, miss.
Tyler gave me a full report on what happened at Nazer and Jones. He emphasized
oh, he
that
did?
One of the
okay.
employees was behaving strangely. A guy named Lucas Kane. Now, I had all the pieces of the puzzle. I just needed to put them all together to find our murderer.
Oh, this is going to work out real well.
I had all the information from Nazer and Jones on Tyler's desk, the clues from the restaurant. The identity of the killer was here somewhere.
Uh-huh. I feel so sorry for Carla. Tyler's at home banging some chick with daddy issues, and here she is again, by herself, single-handedly solving this crime. Examine?
The killer's prints found on the murder weapon.
Okay, memorize? Oh, that's kind of cool, so it stays off to the side, like... Do I have to connect it to something? Okay, I can't connect it to that, because I don't think... Oh, the pen! The pen had the prints on it, right? That's where we... Where's the pen? Where is the pen? Could I connect it to the book? Like, book, connect. Link?
No connection between those two elements.
What? His fingerprints would be all over it! Wait, what? Where did that pen go?
Hello?
Detective Valenti.
Hi, Carla. It's Garrett. I called to tell you that I sent you the results of the testing we did on the prints on that pen. They should already
Ask
be in your email.
Ask and ye shall receive.
Perfect. Thanks, Garrett. I'll take a look right away.
The taxi company should have sent you a list of taxi destinations from the
same nice.
Diner the night of the murder.
I can link that too. Okay, so I definitely don't have the piece of paper
Thanks.
With the
Bye, Garrett.
Rip, Bye, like where I can connect them. And I think I hid the book too well because I didn't find it. So those two are out of it. But if we can get on the computer here. Yep. Then... we can stop typing because we're staring at the damn screen that it's on. Carla, trying to look busy. Examine.
Lucas Kane's fingerprints.
Nice. Memorize. Okay, now spend 20 minutes slowly walking to the other side of the office. Go! Okay, and link this. Boom.
No doubt about it, the prints from the restaurant
gotcha.
And the pen come from the same person.
Again, still not sure how I'm supposed to play a game where I'm trying to catch the guy I'm also trying to keep out of prison.
Kane is our man.
Oh, so I need to find another one? Okay, so I have one. How can I link this to something? Examine.
The list of taxi destinations on the night of the murder. If the killer left the scene in a taxi, his address might be here.
Okay. Memorize? How would I find Lucas Kane's address? Oh, damn it. Wake up, woman! Okay, I need to get her some water. Some water, and did I see a yo-yo earlier? Well, that is that like her, like... Now I'm awake! I yo-yoed! Come on, drink water. Fill your gullet with water. What the... Okay, yo-yo. Increase your funitudinal proportionity with some yo-yoing. What the hell? There was like, look, it's right there. I can even see it. I guess it's too late for that. Basketball? No. What the hell? Maybe... It's not going to have his address in the book, and that photo isn't going to give me a damn thing. What was this paper again? Examine?
The list of calls made from the telephone at the restaurant on the night of the murder. The
can I link that?
Made one of these calls.
Maybe to the taxi company?
No, that doesn't work.
It was worth a try. I have no clue. Oh, who's this guy?
Oh, hi, Carla. I saw the light was on, so I thought I'd, come in and say hello.
Nice to see you, Martin. It's calmer here at night. It helps me think a little clearer.
Carla, this has been bothering me for a while. I need to talk to you.
Uh-huh.
You see, I saw the killer from the restaurant. He saved a kid who was drowning in Central Park.
Hold
up. The kid
would
have died without him. I was there when it happened. It's stupid, but I just couldn't bring myself to arrest him after that. I just figured he'd earned a break. I'm really sorry.
Wow, okay, that guy's going to jail.
Too bad about it, Martin.
Wait, what?
I might have done the same thing in your place.
No, you're police. No, you're police officers.
Just another hour. Damn reports to type up. Come and see me if you need some company.
Catch you later, Martin.
Why didn't we ask about him? Why didn't we go and look at the artist's rendition of him to verify that it was correct? Why didn't that happen? Can I go talk to him? Come on.
I wanted to stretch my legs a bit. Everything going all right, Martin?
Everything will be great as soon as I'm done with all this damn paperwork.
Okay, that helped me not at all. Thanks for the red herring, game. Is there anything else I could even possibly connect this guy to? What the hell? What is that? What is it? Wait, what? Oh, is that his files? Is that his information? Take information. And why am I just walking with it? No, stop getting tired. That's his personal information. It's his picture and everything. Okay. What am I to do with it? Why would you just let me pick it up? What the hell? I'm lacking fundamental understanding of why this was even an option. Whatever, put it down. Okay. This is silly. What is this? Oh my god. Okay.
The list of employees at Nacer and Jones. We have the name, address, and photo of everyone who works at the bank.
Oh my god. Okay, that's easy.
Here's Kane's file. Is he our man?
Yes, he is. Memorize. Now, go go over here and get the addresses. And link.
No, that doesn't work.
What? It's his address! Why? Oh my goodness. Okay. Yo, oh, thank God. Yo-yo me.
It's completely idiotic, but it helps me think.
And yo-yo. Yo-yo. I'm a yo-yo master. Yo-yo. A master of disaster with the yo-yo. Everybody knows that a yo-yo ain't really cool at all. Yo-yo. But it was possibly a weapon in the ancient times, which kinda makes it cool. I think I saw that in a movie, but I may be a fool. Yo-yo. Really, this is like, this is it? Like, yo-yo. Brought to you by Funko. What the... How is this a thing? How is this? Alright. Yo-yo activate. Yo-yo down. Yo-yo down. Yo-yo down. Yo-yo over. I want to say yo-yo down sounds like something that was in rap lyrics in the mid-90s. Wasn't that in the song Informer? I lick yo-yo down. Something, 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 man. I can't do this because I don't know how to yo-yo down. Come on, go over. Go over! What the? Oh, it's over and down? Oh, bull patootie. Okay, we got it this time. Now it only took me like 100 times to figure that out. Enjoy the butt-clenching audience, because you think this is easy when it's not. And over and up. Whew. Oh, damn! Girl got skills. She got the skills to pay the bills, even though it probably won't pay much to do something like this. Is that it? Are we done, Carla? Can we stop this? It really isn't that impressive. You learned something in the sixth grade. Good for you. Really, sweetheart. Not necessary. What is this? What does this achieve? It doesn't do anything. And yep. Give me some stress relief at least. Still doing it. Still doing it. And over. And over. NG thing. Oh, whatever. I'm done. I don't understand what that would have accomplished. Probably gonna get a bunch of messages like, well, if you did it 4 times in a row, it would have worked. Oh. That was total. Oh, Jesus. Totally worth it. Okay. What else do I have to work with? Examine.
Shakespeare book found at the suspect's table in the
Only dining. I would have found a book. That would have been helpful. Leave. What is this?
The list of calls made from the telephone at the restaurant on the night of the murder. The killer might have made one of these calls.
How does it connect to anything, though? Memorize, fine, sure. Not making any sense, game. Can... It, clearly it wasn't to the taxi. Can we look at his files and, like, did he call himself? What idiot would do that?
The list of employees at Nacer and Jones. We have the name, address, and photo of everyone who works at the bank. Hey, here's Kane's file. Is he our man?
Yes! Why are you so dumb not to link this?
Oh, no link between these clues.
Okay, I can pull out his photo, which is a weird thing to do. And then I can walk with his photo over to here, which I guess that's put it back. What else would I do with his photo? Can I fax it to someone? Like, fax his information? No. Oh, just take it out to the guy! Why didn't I think of that? Oh, come on. It can't be that simple. And just be like, was this the guy you saw? No way.
Take a look at this. Ever seen this guy before?
That's him. That's the guy from the restaurant.
Are you sure, Martin?
Positive.
Son of a bitch. Are you kidding me?
Reasonable doubt. Lucas Kane is the restaurant killer. I've got to tell Tyler right away.
Probably shouldn't be calling him right this minute. I mean, you can, but it's going to be a little awkward. Tyler, I solved the case. A little busy right now, baby. Wait, did she fall asleep on him? No, it's been like 30 minutes. Tyler just loves his foreplay. He's actually like, shh, baby, I'm listening to the music.
Sorry, babe. I need to answer. It might be important.
Tyler, no!
Sorry, woman. Solving murder mysteries. What the hell? His phone's from like the... Everything in this apartment's from the 1970s.
Hello? We got him, Tyler.
I'm on my way.
Sorry, babe. My other girlfriend calls.
Tyler, I'm warning you. If you leave me now, I will never forgive you.
I'm pretty sure Tyler can find any woman he
just
wants, lady.
Just sip some champagne and I'll be right back before you know it. I'm sorry, Sam, but this is really important.
What about me? I'm not important? Tyler!
Was there another option there?
This is tightening.
Like slap that hoe option?
They'll be back, and next time they'll take me in. Agatha was my last chance. She's the only one who seems to understand what's happening to me. I just hope this time she'll give me some answers.
Yes, so do I.